Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna share with you how I make my DIY Father's Day paper craft. And today I'm gonna use my Cricut maker to cut out the artwork. If you're new to this channel, my name is Eva. I'm a graphic designer and I also make crochet jewelry which I sell in my Etsy shop. I have some video about it under crochet jewelry playlist on my YouTube channel. So I already have my artwork. I drew this on my iPad Air in Procreate apps. Since we're going to cut this with Cricut Maker, I'm going to outline my image with a white brush. The white line determines the cutting line. So today's video is gonna focus on using the Cricut Maker and how I upload my artwork on Cricut Design Space to cut the image. After I've done with the outline, I'm just gonna go back and check it again to make sure that the outline is smooth and precise. After that, I'm gonna send this file to my MacBook and I'm gonna share this as a PSD file because I'm gonna do some rearranging the image in Photoshop. And when you save it as a PSD, it will keep all the layers. I drew the flowers and the leaves in a separate layer, so I still can arrange it in Photoshop. And I'm gonna airdrop the file to my MacBook Air. And once it's on the Photoshop, I'm gonna make a little bit adjustment to my artwork. I'm gonna duplicate some leaves, adjust the size, and I'm gonna save it as PNG. And before you save it as PNG, you want to make sure that the background of your artwork must be transparent. Next, I'm gonna open the Cricut Design Space. I'm gonna tap on the new project. And I'm going to upload my artwork file that I saved as PNG just now. And for the image type, I'm gonna choose complex and click continue. To see the cutting line, you can click the preview button here. I feel that this is okay, so I'm gonna click continue. And for the next step, I'm gonna choose print then cut image. Then click upload. Then I'm gonna click the uploaded image and click insert image. Then your image will appear on the canvas. This is way too big for me, so I'm gonna adjust it. 17 centimeters is good enough for me, so I'm gonna click make it. Everything is good, I'm gonna click continue and send to printer. And in the print setup, you're gonna choose the printer that you're gonna use. I'm using Canon PIXMA TS-A370 and I use cardstock paper to print my artwork. Then after that, I'm going to cut with the Cricut Maker. In the cut setting, for the material, I'm going to choose medium cardstock. And for the blade pressure, I'm going to leave it to default. And I'm going to line up the paper onto the upper left-hand side. And you want to make sure that your paper sticks properly onto the mat. Then I'm ready to load this mat to the Cricut Maker. Then the cutting process will start immediately after you press go. Once it's finished, I'm gonna unload the mat. And then I'm going to slowly peel off my artwork from the mat. Thank you. I've peeled off my artwork one by one. Next, I'm going to glue all the parts together. For this craft project, I'm going to display my craft in a glass dome. I bought this online from AliExpress, but I believe you can also get it from Amazon. I've already cut my base with Cricut Maker. I use medium cardstock for the base. You can also download this SVG file from the link in the description box below. Once I finish with the base, I'm going to glue my artwork one by one and stick it onto this base. After I glue all my artwork together, I'm gonna use mounting tape to stick this flower print to give a 3D effect. And lastly, I'm going to glue this bigger flower print to cover up the base. And that's it. Next, I'm gonna display it in my glass dome. If you're interested to make your own, I have provided the printable file and you can download it through the link in the description box below. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope you like this craft with me video, and if you're interested to see other art and craft project using Cricut Maker, you can find it in my art and craft playlist on YouTube. See you in my next video. Bye.